非常精美的菩萨他的脸，比方说一半给脱落了，颜料层给掉了。我们想，哎呀，要是补全多好啊。
风一吹的时候啊，四壁上那个七家壁画就像雪片一样发发发的落了。看了以后，我的眼睛几乎那个泪就掉下来。
In Dunhuang, the wind has dominated everything. It blows the moving things into sand and carves the immovable things into paintings. At the foot of Mingsha Mountain, beside the Dangquan River, Mogao Grottoes stand quietly. The 735 caves on a cliff face tell the story of thousands of years of time. President Xi Jinping once said, "I have been longing for Dunhuang."During Xi Jinping's inspection tour of Gansu in 2019, he first visited the Mogao Grottoes in Dunhuang.
自然灾害的威胁啊，可能是哪方面的自然灾害？
一个就是风沙，
风沙
的侵蚀，还有一个呢，这个历史上就是发生过地震。
过地震啊！
这个壁画是泥巴跟草拌的，抹上去的，抹了两层以后在上面画画。所以说材质特别的脆弱，这么这个水一出来呢，这个泥土啊就软了。
现在降雨量有比以前增加了吗？
对，现在这几年两三年了，这个降雨量忽然就多了。这个呢，我们呢很担心，这个敦煌能保存到今天，主要是靠的干燥。
干燥。
Before the symposium, she went to the caves to make field research on the protection of Dunhuang murals.He first inspected the nine-story pagoda, which is the most iconic building in the Mogao Grottoes. Once due to leakage of rain, murals and the Buddha sculptures inside the building were in danger of being eroded by rain. After the 18th National Congress of the CPC, the building was temporarily closed to visitors for the sixth-time salvage repair project in its history. In a time when there were no video records,The murals in Dunhuang were just like photographs, pictorial evidence of history. People can see China through the 10 dynasties in it. As Xi approached the mural, he even saw Zhengding County in Hebei Province, where he started his political career.
五台山图呢，图里面画出了一个是从太原到五台山的道路，另外呢就是从河北正定到五台山的。所以总书记看了之后非常高兴呀，他就给我讲了很多。这个有关镇定的一些古代的寺庙啊、壁画啊这些问题，我非常感动，因为他对那个地方的文化遗产太熟悉了。而且镇定的有几个寺庙的壁画，就是我们单位派这个保护专家去做的保护工程。
工匠还是从那个西域那边来的一些。
莫高窟早期的造像是受西域风格影响比较浓重。
In Dunhuang's murals, apart from art, people can also see how China commercially influenced the world more than 2,000 years ago. This is Cave 285 of the Mogao Grottoes.Which was built in the Western Wei Dynasty and has a history of nearly 1,500 years. The murals in the cave include images of Fuxi and Nuwa, ancestors of humans in Chinese myth. The Taoist god of thunder and a flying apsaras from India. Diversified cultures come together and blend here.
Dunhuang 文化呢，展示了中华文明的这种文化自信。只有充满自信的文明才会在保持自己民族特色的同时包容借鉴吸收各种不同文明。
他说我这次来敦煌，其实呢有两件事情我比较牵挂的。一件呢就是我们现在讲这个中华传统文化，讲文化自信，我们的优秀传统文化就是要找像敦煌这样的传统艺术啊，让大家来了解 来真正体会到它的魅力啊。另外一个呢，我们现在讲一带一路，讲中外文化交流，丝绸之路就是一个典范。
Just half a year after Xi Jinping was elected president, he proposed to build a Silk Road economic belt in Kazakhstan, another country on the ancient Silk Road, more than 3,000 kilometers away from Dunhuang.
我的家乡，中国陕西省，就位于古丝绸之路的起点。站在这里，回顾历史。我仿佛听到了山间回荡的声声驼铃，看到了大漠飘飞的袅袅孤烟，这一切让我感到十分的亲切。
If Silk Road prospers, Dunhuang prospers. As an important symbol of Chinese civilization, Dunhuang elements appeared more and more.And President Xi's cultural diplomacy.
配合习总书记所提倡的“一带一路”，我们去了西班牙，去了以色列，还去了意大利，还去了希腊。像习总书记说，你们把静态的文物把它复活了，并且我们把它传播到了世界各国。
Dunhuang, where the four civilizations meet, belongs to both China and the world. When you visit Dunhuang, you will be more sympathetic to Xi's idea of exchanges and a mutual learning among civilizations.
酒泉、敦煌、吐鲁番、萨马尔罕、巴格达、君士坦丁堡等古城，就是记载这段历史的。活化石，历史告诉我们，文明在开放中发展，民族在融合中共存。